What is a trailer valet? The trailer valet is the first and only tongue jack dolly system that provides you with the flexibility and maneuverability to pivot and move your trailer with ease. Our chain drive crank system allows you to propel your boat, utility, or horse trailer around the driveway or up an incline. The trailer valet mounts to the coupler of the trailer tongue with the aid of our specially designed ball attachment. Once attached to your trailer, the trailer valet makes maneuvering your trailer much easier. Hitching, unhitching, and moving is now done with precision. Can you move a travel trailer by hand? It is a dolly you work with by hand, which will require you to bend over, crank, and maneuver the trailer over to your car, or whatever position you need to rest at. This dolly comes with a third wheel addition to the large two wheels. This is there to help with moving the trailer. How do you maneuver a trailer? When your vehicle cuts to the left, the trailer usually pivots in the opposite direction. Because of this, the best way to back up a trailer is to place your hand at the bottom of the steering wheel and gently turn it in the direction you want the trailer to end up. What should I do if trailer starts to sway? Reduce speed by removing your foot from the accelerator. Hold the steering wheel straight. Do not try to control the sway by turning the steering wheel. Do not brake or speed up. Get to a safe place and adjust your load with more weight to the front. How much trailer sway is normal? The normal amount is zero, except perhaps in heavy winds. The most likely cause of sway, wag, is insufficient hitch, tongue, weight. How much tongue weight should a trailer have? Weight safe, as well as most experts agree that an acceptable tongue weight for any trailer is somewhere between 9 to 15% of the gross trailer weight, GTW. Therefore, if you are towing a 5,000 pounds trailer, the tongue weight should be measured at approximately 500 lbs. What happens if you overload a trailer? An overloaded trailer can exceed the vehicle's maximum TBM, lifting the front axle of the tow vehicle and reducing its capacity to steer and brake safely. What is an EDC keychain? Your keychain is an integral component of your EDC and is designed to be portable, compact, lightweight, and just big enough to manage your many keys and still fit in a pocket. What does EDC stand for? EDC, for those of you not familiar with the phrase, means everyday carry. Essentially, it's a phrase, or a tag associated with people discussing, showing, what they deem important to carry every day in their pockets or backpacks. What is a keyport? Omnifob is like having multiple smart buttons, apps, and fobs in one remote that will either supercharge your keychain or replace your keys and cumbersome vehicle fobs altogether. Attach it to your keyport or anywhere tools mid-modules for the ultimate smart EDC solution. How do you use a keychain? Get a coin about the size of a quarter, press the edge of the coin against the key ring at a 45 degree angle near where it opens. The coin will slide under part of the key ring, lifting the end up. Apply pressure to the coin so that it lifts up the end of the key ring enough to slide the key on, then slide the key on. What is the purpose of a keychain? A keychain, or key ring, is a small chain, usually made from metal or plastic, that connects a small item to a key ring. The chain ensures that the keys remain attached to the individual using them, makes accidental loss less likely, and saves on wear and tear on the pockets of the user. How many EDC are there? Currently, EDC is held annually in Orlando, China, and Mexico, along with the main Las Vegas event in 2009. EDC became a two-day event, and in 2011, or three-day event, that drew 230,000 people. In 2015, it drew more than 400,000 over 3 days, 134,000 per day. Is EDC considered a rave? Coachella is a festival that features EDM, but isn't considered a rave. On the other hand, EDC is both a rave and a festival, but warehouse and underground events are simply just raves. What is an EDC tool? Everyday carry, EDC, or everyday carry, are useful items that are consistently carried on person every day. Some of the most common EDC items are knives, flashlights, multi-tools, wallets, smartphones, watches, key rings, notebooks, and pens.